Is this really going to work, Professor?
I believe this is our best hope. The overloaded FTL reactor will cause a chain reaction in the sun.
Enough to destroy all the ships here before the Covenant can get a chance to make anything from them.
Well, put simply, Captain, our reactor will cause the sun to go supernova, leaving nothing here but dust.
That's the weak part of this plan, if you ask me. We've no way home without that reactor.
One problem at a time, Serena. If the Covenant get their hands on these ships, it will mean the end of the war. We'll take our chances here to give humanity some hope.
I know it's been a tough call, Captain. But it's the right one.
Spirit of Fire, this is Forge. She's buttoned up and ready to go.
Deliver that package safely, Sergeant.
Keep the coffee hot. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll be monitoring you from here, Sergeant.
Well, it'll be pretty obvious if he succeeds.
I don't want to take any more chances flying that core in. We're changing this to a ground operation.
The core is a heavy son of a bitch. Use elephants to drag it up those ramps. They're the only vehicle with enough torque to pull that damn thing.
Hello guys, LP3rdGamer here. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Halo Wars. Last time, we were able to successfully take and control several key base plots to give ourselves a foothold in this shield world. Now, we've come up with a plan to use the Spirit of Fire's FTL drive to blow up the sun. But we can't fly it in, so we're going to have to escort it on the ground. Should be interesting, to say the least.
Ready. I'm on.
All right, come get these resources. We're gonna need them. While we're at it, you come get those. Looking good. All right, still a lot. Okay, there's nothing around the base. Well, there's something up this way. Let's throw out one of you.
All right, let's hitch the elephant up to the FTL core and go from there. Orders.
Okay.
Right away.
Reactor complete.
Oh, that's good. I can upgrade my supply pad. Such pretty music.
Supply pad upgraded.
All right. He's spinning. He's spinning.
I'm there.
He seems to be having difficulties. My game is...
on the way.
Freaking out a little bit.
Ready. Moving. Orders. We're going.
Barracks complete.
Yes, sir.
You gonna hook up to it? You're spinning.
Moving out. In a position.
Okay, I don't know what he's doing.
Where?
Whatever. Alright, give me a Marine squad, please.
Prepped and ready.
He is like literally stuck. He's just spinning around in a circle.
Marines on the ground, sir! Orders. I'm going. Heading out.
Oh my. Alright, Marines. Come explore this corner, please. Oh, there we go.
Ready. Right away.
Just stop what you're doing. I want to see what's over here. Okay. Because probably going to need to build one of you. Resources are over here.
Moving. Roger that. On the way.
Well, you guys can get those. That'll help. Right, and we're gonna upgrade you. Good deal, guys. Good job. Now, get back over here, please. OK. Okay. I have one lonely...
Fortress upgrade complete.
Supply pad. But he is about to get friends. Oh, there's more. Come here.
Waypoint received.
Come get these two. We need those as well. Might just use you as my little exploring group. Send you all around to see if there's any hidden supplies nearby. I don't think you can go down there.
Waiting for orders.
Can you? Supply pad complete.
I don't know. We're about to find out if you guys can go for a swim. All right, upgrade you. That one's building. Oh, what was that? What was that?
Supply
I heard a shoot.
Upgraded.
Something exploded.
Moving out.
You go over there too. Interesting.
Supply pad complete.
Wonder if there's anything over there then.
Enemy engagement.
Tucked away.
The core is taking damage.
What's shooting it?
On the way.
No, you can't. Okay. Get over here. Oh.
Feeling fine.
We're good to go.
Come park it over here. Alright, got my other supply pad up there. We're gonna go ahead and build a vehicle depot. Right.
Supply pad upgraded.
Good deal. Lots of supplies coming in now. There we go, okay. Well, that wasn't very nice, throwing all those grenades at that thing. Good lord, why is he just sitting there? Oh, he's not, he is throwing grenades at them.
Good to go, sir.
Oh, there's stuff there too. Go get it.
Vehicle depot.
Every little bit helps. Every little bit helps. Alright, yeah, we'll go ahead and pour money into that.
Orders? Roger that.
Okay. Yes, we're gonna need that. Okay. Let's go ahead and throw up a turret there. Looking good.
Field
and I'm gonna need
complete.
That eventually too. We need that, yes. Ooh, what was that? That was a new one. A double Mac shot.
Twin engine.
Whoa.
Research.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's what that is.
Turret complete.
Long range. Well, they're dead. Dagnabbit. Vampires. They're called vampires. I don't know why they're called vampires. It's a little strange. Alright, got those supply pads building. They're doing great. Okay, and then let's throw money into that guy. That's working on it. Let's throw some money at that. Throw up another turret there. New blood. Alright, looking good. Building up our force.
Reserves researched.
Good deal. These guys, the units at least, will train faster. The upgrades, not so much. Alright, they're sending some troops at us. Means they've probably got a base nearby. And... ah, this must be where we have to get to. That's quite
New
a ways
blood.
Up there.
Researched.
Quite a ways. Okay. Alrighty. RPG ability. We'll go ahead and pour into that. My turrets are upgrading, which is good. I can almost build a tank. I'm not really worried about putting turrets back there.
Grenadier, research.
Alright, there we go. enemy engagement have been upgraded. Oh, he died. He looks so sad. Okay.
Reach your healing target.
Here in a minute, we're gonna start our trek out. I can't build that because I need 3. Whatevs. Whatevs. Okay, so.
RPG research.
Alright, the RPG has been maxed out. We're gonna. Let's see. Go ahead, build a couple tanks. And a couple warthogs.
Enemy engagement.
A couple of those. Spartans are helping to kill those. 3 of 20. That bonus objective will be ours.
Warthog, ready to roll.
Looking good, looking good.
Marines reporting for duty.
Probably gonna need to build another couple of you. Tank is out, but I can't build. I need 3 power. Got my other warthog coming.
Warthog rolling.
There we go. Take up 3 slots.
Scorpion fueled up.
Okay, well, let's see. Let's go ahead and build 2 more of you. That leaves me with 6 available slots.
Enemy engagement.
You cost 1. So we'll build 2 of you, leaving me with 4. We'll build 2 Marines, 2 Flamers. Or we might just build 4 Flamers. Choices, choices, choices. Yeah, we'll go ahead and just build 4 of those. Okay, you guys are
fueled and ready.
Looking good so far. Forces are holding.
Scorpions ready for combat. Warthog fired up.
Alright. Now that we're maxed out on our population,
fueled and ready.
We can just upgrade everybody. Good lord. You are getting ripped to pieces. Die, that you killed the thing, but you almost died. I don't need you to die. I need you alive. Okay. Upgrading my flame, guys. Ooh. Yeah. All right, everybody. He's healed up.
Local units.
Let's start moving.
Flashbang, research.
Start moving up this hill.
Let's ride.
Got the army out front. Elephant is tracking behind. See what we've got ahead of us.
Let's ride.
Spartans leading the way.
If that elephant gets destroyed on the ramp, the core will roll all the way back down. It's not going to be pretty.
Take out the stuff.
You bet.
Once the core reaches a flat area, it will no longer be in danger of rolling back.
Alright, ripping apart things, good.
Or to level ground. And do try to avoid any unnecessary jostling.
Yep, there's an enemy base up here.
Adrenaline research.
You got it.
Good deal. Let's kill this thing.
The core is taking damage.
What? Where did that guy come from?
Ready. I'm on it.
Where are you going? Get back over here.
Let's go.
What is still shooting at us? A turret all the way over there is shooting at us.
Spinning up mag round.
I don't like you.
Matt, away.
Goodbye. It's still shooting us from way over there.
The core is taking damage.
The core's not taking any damage. The elephant took damage.
Give me an order.
But not the core. What did we lose, a Spartan?
Forge is down.
I'm there.
Oh, Forge went down. This is gonna be lovely. We're gonna lose our anti-air there. Yep, there he goes. He's gone. How is this base still alive?
We're ready.
You guys are just sitting there. Kill it. Alright, the tank positioned itself in between that gun and the core, so there's that at least. We kill this middle piece, though, and those turrets will stop functioning. There they go.
On the move.
Alright, everybody over here. Over here, please. Then as soon as I can have this section, I want it.
Regenerate healing target.
Heal you guys up. 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Can I has it? I can has it. It's mine now. Thanks. Taking on more of those air units. Those quote-unquote vampires. Alright, well, we've got this coming in, so that will be quite nice. Let's see.
Orders.
Come explore what's over here. Maybe nothing. It looks like that's the end of the map. Good. Go ahead and upgrade you. We're gonna build that. We're gonna build that.
Give us an order.
Just looking around, seeing if there's anything resources-wise hidden in all this darkness.
On the way.
Roger that. Make sure we're not going to get surprised by some covenant, which I'm sure they're probably sitting around waiting somewhere.
Roger, moving.
Supply pad complete.
Moving up.
All right. Oh. Found some.
Waypoint received.
Good, we got a supply pad there. I can build one here and one here. It's a total of 6. We're gonna start slamming up some turrets, though. Because I have a feeling this base is gonna... Yep, I can see they're already attacking.
Supply pad upgrade.
He can garrison here, though.
Reactor complete.
So that'll be good. Alright, so he's sitting over there, doing a good job. We can send them after those. Alright, the reactor's up. Means I can slide back down this hill. And we can upgrade those turrets. Which will help them put out more. That's good, my marines are dealing out damage.
Supply pad complete.
Good, upgrade. And then we're gonna want, we're gonna go ahead and put this there, and we're gonna put a vehicle depot here as well, and I'm gonna slap up another
supply pad upgrade.
Supply pad there. Upgrade that reactor to give us a nice solid 4. Looking good, guys. I am broke and cannot bring down the rejuvenation yet.
Reactor improved.
Killing them tanks. Alright, the reactor's up. We've got another supply pad up. Gonna upgrade that supply pad. Alright, we got 3 there.
Turret upgraded.
Alright. Turrets are up. Stupid things. Get up here. Kill those guys.
I see it.
I don't like them. I like how I sent a flamer unit after him. Well, they're there for moral support.
Turret complete.
I can flame that tank.
As good as dead.
There we go. There's my turrets. There they are. Railgun, please. You as well. No. No. Got a little crazy there with my controls. No, I want some anti-air back there.
Turret improved. Turret improved.
Back here, please. All right, good deal. Turrets are upgrading.
Turret
awesome.
Improved.
Don't have enough for that, but that's okay.
Improved.
We can build those guys now. That's good. I have enough. I can upgrade that. We'll go ahead and upgrade that too. And what are we looking at down here at our field armory? Upgrade that. We're looking good.
Supply pad.
Made it to the next point here. We've got it on flat ground, so it's not going to roll down the hill if something were to happen. The supply pad needs to be upgraded. Right, we're gonna go ahead and do that. Yes, looking good. Looking very good, very good.
Upgrade.
Good deal. It's more of those guys.
Where to, sir? On the way.
Get up here. Kill them. I do not like them sending these guys in. They must have a platform somewhere.
Goss cannon, research.
Jet plane!
Yeah, that guy's not gonna make it. Almost got it. They've almost got it. It's almost dead. Now it's dead. Okay, everybody back here again, please. Alright, let's see. I can build me one of those now. Good, very good.
Wingman, research.
We're gonna build a couple of those. Let's see, in the tank. The tank is 3. That's 2, and that's 2.
Defense turret, research.
We'll build one of you and one of you. And then we'll build another warthog, and that will put us at the 40. Okay. Don't have enough money yet. Almost got it. Okay.
Ready. Healing targets.
Heal you guys up. Kind of important you guys have full health.
Warthog, ready to roll.
Alright. Got another one of those. Another warthog coming out. Cobra's out. Ah, there he is. There's the big boy. Yeah. Got my cobra. I have 2 of those in a second. Yep, there's one. The other one's coming. How much was that? 800 foot.
Enemy engagement.
The tank's not gonna survive. He'll come around the corner. My turrets will open up. Goodbye. You're dead. You're so dead. Oh, you're so dead. Right. Looks great. I love it. Just building up and building up. Ooh, that could come in handy. Might need to pour money into that. More of those things? Really?
Yes.
Get up here.
Going there now.
Come kill that thing. Where's your... Oh, it's turned. Can you kill that thing? Be killing the thing. Taking quite a bit of damage, though. Wow, they can attack. That must be their Uber unit.
Mega barrage research.
Good. Mega barrage. Alright. Well.
Regenerate healing target.
You guys will need to heal now.
Canister shell research.
Good deal. That, we're looking good. Alright, where's everybody? You guys are kind of all spread out.
Gyro's ready. Orders.
I'll leave you guys there, but I want everybody else
moving
here.
Out.
Okay, you're healed up, good. Everybody just grouped together. Just group together. Alright, how fast is that? It's recharging pretty quick. Pretty quick, I'd say. Alright, you're upgrading that. That's only when locked down. We'll go ahead and do that. Might help with their health and their damage resistance. It's 400 and 400. Oh, you are about dead.
Regenerate healing target.
Yes, we'll heal that.
Research.
There we go.
Ceramic armor research.
Like you guys got like all upgraded, looking fancy. Okay, and you should be...
Enemy engagement.
I don't know, you may not have it anymore. Whoa, why are you still hurting? Oh, hey, we killed 20 of them. I don't know why that thing's still all... looks like he's hurt. Okay, we'll do you and you, just because that is almost done. And then those guys should be completely decked out as well. Health-wise, you guys looking good. A lot of you are new to the battlefield, so you haven't taken much damage. Okay. Yeah, that's all taken care of. That's all queued out. That's all done.
Regeneration ready. Don't. Healing target.
You are healing, aren't you? That is really weird. It doesn't appear to be healing. And I don't know why it's not healing. But whatever. Alright, back down to our main base here. I want to look at this and upgrade our mac shot.
Deflection plating researched.
Oh. Yes, please.
Enemy engagement.
Right. More damage potential. I like the sound of that. I do indeed. Alright, we're gonna upgrade the damage potential. Why can't I do that? I don't know why it won't let me do that one. Weird. Whatever. Since you won't let me do that, I'll do this and this. Upgrade those guys. Ah! They're sending a locust after us. But they're piecemealing their guys. See, they don't play like I do.
You research.
Build up a nice, strong...
piercing shot, research.
I guess I could only do them one at a time? Oh, that's weird. Whatevs. Okay. Everybody's still looking good, though, health-wise, for the most part. We've got one flamer unit over here.
Medic
just
research.
Bring you guys over here. Alright, got the medic researched, which means... yeah. Got another super unit there. We'll be doing that pretty quickly. Once I can, anyway. That is almost ready. Right. We are almost completely decked out.
Enemy engagement.
I could get to that faster, though. Almost completely decked out and ready to go. Really?
Napalm adherent research.
Why are you guys just standing there? Kill them. Thank you.
Suits me.
I don't understand it. Oh, we're being shot. We're just... oh, nope. We just gotta stand here, guys. Can't be doing that. Attacking... no, no. We can't. Can't be doing that. Mm-mm. Makes no sense. We're ripping them apart, though, when they do show up. Although, it looks like we lost somebody. Let's build another one of you to finish us up. Okay, looking good there. that's all queued up. Gonna do that once I hit 1,000. And everybody seems to be maxed up. I love it.
Healing targets.
Alright, heal you guys up. Don't need you dying on me. Almost there, looking good on that front. We are so close to the large Mac blast with 3 shots. So close.
ODST, research.
Researching it. There we go. That'll probably max it out. I don't think we can go past 3 shots on the... Okay, everybody, just come here. Get up here, everybody up here. We're going. I'm tired of this. Select everybody here. Everybody. Kill them up the hill. Come on. Oh, there's flood as well.
Oxide tank, research.
Yes, sir.
You got it.
Up the hill. Everybody up the hill.
Let's do this.
Gonna clear us a spot.
You got it.
There we go, killing some stuffs.
Improved.
There's a flood base over here. I like it for ripping stuff apart. You guys are all maxed out.
Sure thing. Leave it to me.
Yeah, just kill it. Kill it all. Kill everything. Kill it all. I do not want any of it to survive. What? Seriously?
Spinning up Mac round. Mac blast aborted. Send us out. Ready to burn.
Local units.
Okay. Up here now, please.
On the move. Regeneration ready.
Stupid
healing
thing.
Target.
It only seems to heal half.
Enemy
its
engagement.
Health. That was making sense. I see everybody.
Local units.
I think I selected everybody. Looks like it did. Up here.
Right away.
Enemy engagement.
There we go. Get up there.
You got it.
Ripping them apart. Okay.
Let's do this. Moving out.
There we go. We've got another enemy base. That's what's going on.
You got it.
Come on, everybody.
Let's do this.
Kill it. Kill it with fire. The skull.
On the move.
Got it.
Right away.
Tearing them up, though. Start losing units here in a minute. There we go. Alright.
All the way.
Everybody over here. Okay. Still holding strong. There was an enemy tank that slipped by us. I don't know where. 4 seconds. Well, we shot something down.
Enemy engagement.
I'm not sure what we shot down, but we shot it down. Okay, yeah. There's that tank that got by us. Trying its hardest to get down there after our guy, but it did not work. was that? I saw a shadow of something. I don't know what it was. I'm guessing there is another enemy base somewhere, though.
Station complete.
Good. Upgraded. And supply pad. And supply pad. And supply pad. And vehicle depot. And air pad.
Fortress upgrade complete.
Turret. 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 And supply pad. And supply pad. Here we go. Okay.
Healing target.
Heal people up. Got a little beat up. Got more coming. Ah, sentinels. That's what that is. There's a purple. I see a purple. What is that thing?
Complete. Next time.
What is that thing? I don't know.
Enemy
it won't
engagement.
Tell me.
Enemy engagement.
The core is taking damage.
Spinning up mag rounds. Mag firing.
Enemy engagement.
Mag blast aborted.
Stupid thing, I don't know what that is. We're not going to be able to stand there much longer, though. Alright. Missile launchers. Missile launchers.
Supply pad complete.
Good deal. Upgrade. Upgrade. Upgrade.
Enemy engagement.
Upgrading all three of those. Okay, we need to take one of you.
Turret improved.
And put you down here.
Enemy is tango.
Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded.
Flood are going after that base. Vehicle That's what's going on down
complete.
There.
Enemy okay. engagement. Enemy engagement.
Alright. All of y'all
ready.
Need to get up here.
Turret complete.
You need to heal. And once you're done healing. Okay, good. You made it. Understand why you're not shooting them. Whatever.
Enemy engagement.
Target acquired.
Come hit it with your grenade launcher. Can you hit it with your grenade launcher?
Engaging target.
Really using a unit Air not pad. Meant for this. Okay, Please. Get back over here. Okay. Let's...
Gyro's ready. Good to go, sir.
Yeah. We're gonna have to park you here.
On the way.
Because... Yeah.
Yes?
Alright. We're gonna bring you up...
Enemy in here.
Set me up.
Know why you're like that, but get up here with these guys.
Fueled up, holding for orders. I'm ready.
Okay. Up on this flat surface.
Ready to roll.
Enemy engagement.
Right away.
Supply pad complete.
Regenerate healing targets.
Don't know if that's gonna get him to survive. All right, hit this guy. Lost a tank. Ah, that's almost recharged. I need it.
Spinning up is back on mat. Back round depleted.
Three shots right into it.
Got it.
Okay, did you guys make it?
We're ready.
Ah, good to go.
Standing by. I'm moving. We're good to go.
Okay, you're holding down there. You get up here.
Moving out.
Okay. And you can almost be healed.
Regenerate healing target.
There we go. Can I take that build site?
Uh-huh. On the way.
Get over there so I can see it more. I can. All right. That is it, though. We get that. Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, he's moving really slowly. But these guys are successfully holding this spot now, so that is good. Got the sentinels. We got there. And upgrade you to fortress, and build a turret, and build a turret, and build a turret, and build a turret, and build a supply pad. Supply pad.
Supply
pad. Supply pad. Don't really need it. If I get the turrets, oy. Dang, that was fast. Come on, we can do it.
Turret complete.
Let's see.
Supply pad.
Oh, well, you're about dead. Come over here.
They're flying.
Ugh, get my turrets up. That turret's gonna die.
Hornet, move.
What's over here? Doing some exploration.
Navigating.
Nothing over there? Anything over here? Maybe?
Supply pad, complete.
Hornet, underway.
And...
en route.
No. Nothing.
On my way. AB-14, moving.
Enemy engagement.
Yeah.
Complete.
What are you fighting now? The Covenant.
Yes. Moving.
Where are those things even coming from?
Supply pad. Complete.
I don't know. Wherever they're coming from, I cannot get to it to destroy it, so they continue to show up. But that's okay.
Healing target.
Turret complete.
Alright, those turrets are complete. I don't need to build anything else. Okay. Yeah, you guys are holding there. You move super slow, but let's get you up here anyway.
In a position.
There we go. And you're down. Right.
Turret complete.
That turret is up now. That is good. Yeah. Moving super slow, but let's get everybody over here out of its way. Since you guys move way faster than it does. And he's upgraded. Well, maybe he might be upgraded. I don't know. I can't tell. Did we do it?
Engagement.
Send us out.
Maybe. No, we didn't. He has to get over here. Okay, everybody here.
Enemy engagement.
Over here. What are you doing?
Driving. We get healing target.
Well, we'll keep it healing.
The core is taking damage.
Oh, would you be quiet, woman?
Spirit, we have reached the target.
There we go.
Orders?
Good deal. Mission complete.
Sergeant, engineers are on their way to rig the core. We're nearly there.
There. there we have it, guys. Victory. Got a gold, even though we were 12 minutes over par time. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you liked this episode, please click the like button. If you want to see more episodes like this one and want to help the channel grow, all you've got to do is subscribe, share it up, and as always, I'll see you guys next time.